bridge I had to cross from to go from Costa Rica to Panama. There's water underneath. It's a little bit scary and a little bit shady. Because I felt like I could have fallen into the water.